We are so hungry for affordable, delicious, and nutritious food. Because despite the progressiveness of HSU, we have limited access to food that reflects our own personal values and diverse dietary needs. Campus Dining Services does $10 million of business a year. And while they recognize the need for more alternative food choices on campus, they've just been unable to make changes fast enough to keep up with the growing demand. But we are able to meet that demand. I'm Alicia Powell, representing the Humboldt Student Food Collective, a group of students, staff, faculty, and community members working together to create the Humnivore Cafe, a student-run food truck that serves local, organic, and sustainable foods to HSU's campus. Our menu consists of vegetarian and gluten-free foods and is convenient and all priced at $5 or less. Our business is going to operate as a nonprofit, and when we are fully licensed, we are going to contract with dining services and run as an independent vendor on campus. We've based our organizational structure off of other successful student-run cooperatives that are currently running nationwide. As student owners, we are supported by our board of directors and our advisory committee, both made up of local community leaders and HSU personnel. The $25,000 will go towards our first month salaries for employees, commercial kitchen costs, local goods and services, and pay off the remainder of our truck costs. By creating this system of sustainable education, we're giving students an opportunity to build real-world practical skills across of diverse disciplines. And this community is ready. It's time that we have access to the amazing food that is so abundant within our local community. And this project is happening, but with your help, it can happen now. Thank you.